a 2-year-old golden retriever, but the one thing he can't retrieve is his sight. This is more or less what he's seen since birth. But now Tanner, the blind dog, has a guide dog. Meet Blair, a 1-year-old female. Now, not only is Tanner blind, he has epileptic seizures that cause him to lose control of his bodily functions. After his adoptive owner died, Tanner's seizures got worse. A retriever rescue group brought him here to the Woodland West Animal Hospital in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
I can tell you it was more than one time I've recommended putting Tanner to sleep.
And though the situation looked black, so did the solution.
Just your everyday street dog.
Blair was a stray, brought in with a gunshot wound to the leg. She was a nervous wreck until she and Tanner bonded in the play yard. Take it from a singer whose eyesight matches Tanner's. Knowing you can
always count on me. The two of them together have been a remarkable synergistic effect.
The sight of a sighted dog helping a blind one reminded us of a special kind of fetch played by a deaf dog and a hearing one.
This is the dog that's not deaf fetching the dog that is deaf over there. Buffy, fetch Benson! Fetch Benson!
Buffy fetched Benson by grabbing his collar in her teeth.
Good girl, Buffy.
Blair prefers to use the leash.
She's a service dog for another dog.
Does she realize he's blind?
Oh, yes. I don't think there's a doubt.
One thing's for sure, they're up for adoption as a twofer, and offers are pouring in to Sooner Golden Retriever Rescue. Tanner's seizures used to come every day or so, but after 2 months of togetherness, he's had only a couple. I'll be on your side
forevermore. They're pretty much inseparable at this point.
In this case, love really is blind, and Blair keeps Tanner on a short leash. Jeanne Moos, CNN. Oh, that's what friends